We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm afraid I can't make it in time.
We have an arrestee that needs to be transported to the nearest precinct.
I'll take care of it.
Is the unit available?
This suspect is dangerous and needs to be transported. Thank you.
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. Mind your head. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. It's time to take you to the police cell.
We need support. Who's available?
I'll manage it.
We've received new information and have updated your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
Please stay calm. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
How are you?
Hi.
Situation that needs taken care of. Anybody available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
We have new information on the suspect's position. We've updated your map.
Hello.
Assistance required. Officer available?
Currently busy with another issue. I need to see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You'll be ticketed for spraying graffiti. It'll cost you up to $1,000.
Really? That's so much money.
You're being arrested for fleeing from a law enforcement officer.
Please don't do that.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car.
We've received new information and have updated your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
Get into the car, please. The right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. If you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Understand these rights. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay. One sec.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Please, officer!
Please proceed with me to the police car. Please get in the car. Time to go to the police precinct cell. I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Taken care of.
I'm afraid I can't make it in time. The reason why you're under arrest is because you fled from a law enforcement officer. Please step onto the sidewalk. I have to arrest you for carrying a weapon without a valid permit. It's against the law. Please step to the sidewalk.
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the patrol car now. Mind your head. right to remain silent. Taking care of another issue at the moment. I've got an injured person. I need an ambulance. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
This is Patrol 4562. Our search for the suspect.
Yes. Let me stand up. I'll come with you.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
What we got here?
Sure, officer. Here you go.
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should doctor anything. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. License and registration, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
We need to get you to the ambulance anyway to further examine. Yes. I'll go.
I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will arrive at your location shortly, officer.
I require assistance, officer.
Could you please help me?
I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
Because I got distracted by your patrol car.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. Let's take you to the cell. It's time to take you to the police cell. I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I'm taking you in. You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
Please, don't do that!
I'm taking you to the police station. Please.
Situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it. I pulled you over because you ran a red light.
I'm quite sure it was still green.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
Is an officer available?
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. I'll take care of it. Between $75 and $150.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk.
Hey!
Hi, citizen. I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Alright, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. You're being arrested for DUI.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Your shift is over, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I'm taking you to the patrol car. Please cooperate and get into the car. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. Arrived at the robbery crime scene. Your ID, please.
Here, officer. My ID.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember what the color of their hair was.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm pretty sure the person was Latino.
Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
I'll arrive at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Keep your eyes open.
Sup?
Hey.
Nice to see you, officer.
Please, put your hands up!
What are you doing, officer? Please, don't shoot me!
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
Well done, officer. We'll inform the victim.
Please proceed with me to the police car.
Property tomorrow at the station.
Please get in the car. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. If you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Let's take you to the cell. All right, time to get in.
You ended a while back now, officer. Return to the police station immediately.